Gil Hernandez says he wants to be your Nueces County Commissioner. How can he when he switched to Republican after a Democrat made him mad? He's only running because Commissioner Pusley and Judge Neal told him to run. And he will only work 15 hours a week for nearly $80,000 a year. He also publicly announced all Democrats are in favor of abortion. How can we trust Gil and pay for you to be a part-time commissioner? This election, vote for your full-time commissioner 24/7, Judge Joe A. Gonzalez.